I'm very much delighted to hear that Xiao Tian's new book, China is Not an Enemy, is going to be published soon. Xiao Tian is a distinguished international political journalist. She has interviewed many world leaders across different countries and international organizations. Personally, as Secretary General of the United Nations, I have had 3 interviews with Xiao Tian in the past 7 years, with the first one in my office at the United Nations headquarters in New York. Xiao Tian's questions were always professional and thought-provoking. Her style is reflected in this book with 14 interviews she has carried out with senior American diplomats and revered scholars. China is Not an Enemy is an appealing title. I used to tell Xiao Tian in one of the interviews I gave that China's actions and commitments to the world and to the United Nations are commensurate with the size of China's economy. In this regard, it is a good example that China has risen as a very important player in the world and in the United Nations. China is not an enemy. In fact, no country should be an enemy. Though there are many challenges we human beings are facing, we can overcome these challenges by working together, hand in hand. By doing this, we can overcome the adversities such as COVID-19, climate change, terrorism, so and so forth. We are now in a time when cooperation rather than confrontation is absolutely needed. This message is sent out at the beginning of Chinese Year of the Ox. The ox is an animal of strength and resilience. I wish to send my best regards to all people in the world who are celebrating Chinese New Year, and I wish you a year of positive energy and good fortunes. 新年快乐!